know you guys are the Grease finalists. Yeah. Is that fun or is it just work?
No, it's very fun. We have had a lot of work involved, but we've been auditioning for about a couple months now through Grease Academy in our individual states, and now we're doing live shows. So,
and
but
we're all performers, so this is what we love to do.
Yeah.
We're having
That's
a blast.
Fun. It's just the pressure that sometimes takes a little bit out of the fun out of it and reminds you that it's a competition.
What do you do to blow off steam so that you're not under all that pressure all the time?
Have a Starbucks.
We play Twister.
Yeah, definitely.
Dictionary.
Our schedule is very packed, and we don't have a lot of free time. So a lot of it's just finding time just to blow off steam or just relax our minds.
We live together, so the only people we can complain to or, you know, vent to are each other.
But we have cell reception in our house, so we're entirely cut off from the world. We are all each other's new best friends.
It's a complete wait a minute. So how long is it going to take before you turn on each other and like, ah?
Terrible.
All in one room, all in one house. We couldn't do it.
Yeah, in our bedroom, there are five of us girls. So we really, five out of the seven, we've got to be really close.
We do. And we are. It's amazing the way that we've all kind of bonded together and found the way that the experience kind of links us together instead of makes us compete against each other.
Right, making it to this stage, would you suggest next year's contestants go for it? Is it worthwhile?
Yeah. This is a brand new thing for Broadway because we're actually all musical theater performers. We love that industry. So for America to be able to see that is amazing. So I hope they bring, you know, Sound of Music or whatever, West Side Story, the next, you know, Tony and Maria, whatever it is. It's an amazing opportunity for America to see what goes in this industry as performers.
And that being said, like, you have to, as an actor, you have to go out for the things that you believe you're right for. If you don't show up for the audition, no one's going to cast you.
Absolutely.
So you have to go for everything you feel that is appropriate for you, and you have to give it your best every single time or everyone's going to be like, so what? So there are so many people in this industry, and if you don't give everything you have every single time, then you have nothing. And that's, you know, that's why we're all here, because we threw everything we had into what we performed, and that's important every single audition you ever do.
Yeah.
Can you guys say the tagline for me once?
I'm the one that you want.
Oh, hi.
That one.
Well, like,
what's the tagline? Should we do it like, I'm the one that you want?
I'm the one that you want.
Okay, ready?
One, two.